empathy. Is it something like sympathy?
Well, it goes beyond sympathy. Sympathy is to understand what someone feels. Empathy is to project your imagination so that you actually feel what the other person is feeling. You put yourself in the other person's place. Do I make myself clear? Why did you do that?
Empathy. I put myself in your place and I felt that you wanted to be kissed.
I'm afraid you put yourself in the wrong place. I have no desire to be kissed. By you or anyone else.
Oh, don't be silly. Everybody wants to be kissed, even philosophers.
I'm sorry, Mr. Avery. We don't stock what you're looking for. I'll let you out.
Don't bother. I'll throw myself out. Bye.
I was taught that I ought not expose my inner senses. Had no plan for a man. I was full of self-defenses. Now I feel that I really should face the consequences. My philosophic search has left me in the lurch. I must find why my mind is behaving like a dancer. What's the clue to pursue? For I have to have the answer. Cry salty tears. Where have I been all these years? Is it fun or should I run? How long has this been going on? There were chills up my spine and some thrills I can't define. Does it show? And who would know? How long has this been going on? Oh, I feel that I could melt. Into heaven I'm hurled. I know how Columbus felt, finding another world. Can I trust how I feel? Is this my Achilles heel? Look at me, I'm all at sea. How long has this been going on? Do